I already got the top end speed, so if I just get my drive face and start right, I'll really be one of the best 100 guys in the nation. So if I work on that, which I will, then that's what we're gonna aim for.